Welcome back, solo traveler. Today we are counting down the 9 most unique Christmas markets in America. With Christmas just around the corner, it's time to start planning where you'll visit during the holiday season. As a solo traveler, we created this list of the best Christmas markets to visit. No passport is needed. Grab a snack, and don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment, and hit that notification bell. Without further ado, here are the 9 most unique Christmas markets in America. Let's start with number 9. Santa Monica, California. Santa Monica is known for its laid-back vibes and picturesque coastline. There are many things to do here for those looking for unique destinations off the beaten path. If you're visiting during December, be sure not to miss out on Santa Monica's annual Christmas market. This popular event takes place on 20th Street every year from November 29th through December 23rd and has plenty of homemade gifts, holiday treats, and more. It's a great opportunity to get into the spirit of the season and enjoy festive activities like arts and crafts, live entertainment, and carolers. Next is number 8. Denver, Colorado. Denver is home to one of the best Christmas markets in America. The holiday celebration transforms the 16th Street Mall into a winter wonderland, complete with glittering lights, festive decorations, and live performances. Visitors can sip on hot cocoa and enjoy some of Denver's famous street tacos while they browse through handmade crafts and ornaments. The festival also features free ice skating on a rink that spans 24 feet by 80 feet. Other popular attractions include an outdoor Ferris wheel and horse-drawn carriage rides through the city. Next is number 7. Savannah, Georgia. With its charming cobblestone streets and stunning architecture, Savannah is great for exploring on foot. And while you're at it, be sure to stop by their fantastic Christmas market. Held inside of the 1821 building on River Street, you'll find all sorts of local vendors selling crafts and handmade gifts, plus plenty of wine. It's open every day from 10 a.m. until 9 p.m. through December 24th. Just make sure to keep an eye out for our friend, Santa, who will be there from 12 to 2 p.m. each day. Next is number 6. Chicago, Illinois. Chicago may be known for its wind and deep dish pizza, but it's also home to one of America's most popular markets. From November 23rd until December 30th, the Chicago Mercantile Exchange Plaza will come alive with holiday cheer. The CME is home to an ice skating rink that opens on December 2nd and offers free ice time until January 5th. The market features festive decor, live concerts, and more than 100 vendors selling all sorts of gifts, food items, decorations, and crafts. You'll also find plenty of activities like cookie decorating stations where you can get your hands messy making some tasty treats for the holidays. Next is number 5. New York City, New York. NYC is one of the most popular places for tourists, but it is also one of the best cities to visit during Christmas. If you're looking for an urban environment where you can enjoy winter activities like ice skating and skiing, this is it. Starting December 1st and running through New Year's Eve, plenty of holiday events are happening around every corner. The Upper West Side will have everything from live theater productions of classic children's stories like A Charlie Brown Christmas and How the Grinch Stole Christmas, to more modern adaptations such as Elf, the musical, and A Very Zombie Holiday. Next is number 4. Portland, Oregon. A must-see stop on any solo traveler's list is Portland, Oregon. The city is filled with lights and holiday cheer all season long, making it one of the best places to visit for those looking for some Christmas magic. From December 4th through the 29th, this vibrant Pacific Northwest town will transform into a winter wonderland. Enjoy ice skating at the iconic Skidmore Fountain or peruse handmade goods from local vendors at Pioneer Courthouse Square. Next is number 3. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Philadelphia is home to the nation's oldest outdoor market, dating back to 1835. The 4th Street Market is open year-round and features more than 60 local merchants selling produce, meats, cheeses, baked goods, flowers, and so much more. If you're visiting during December, then be sure to stop by Philly Pretzel Factory for some of their delicious pretzels or popcorn. Next is number 2. Seattle, Washington. Seattle is well known for being one of America's greenest cities, so it should come as no surprise that their annual Winter Solstice Festival is full of eco-friendly activities. You can enjoy all sorts of sustainable fun, from caroling with your favorite plant-based eggnog to decorating a tree made out of recycled materials. You can also check out some fantastic local shops and eat at one, or more, of Seattle's many vegan eateries. Seattle is also home to some pretty killer Christmas markets, and if you're looking for something adventurous, this season might be your best bet. You made it all the way to the end. And number one is Downtown Holiday Market, Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C. has one of the most popular and largest holiday markets. The site has been around since 1996 and features more than 100 vendors selling all sorts of delicious treats, handmade gifts, and other unique items. Each year, it attracts more than 500,000 visitors from all over the world. You can find just about anything at this festive market, from tree ornaments to wine glasses, but if you're looking for something special for your family or friends, you'll surely find what you need here. Along with shopping, plenty of tasty food options are available, including waffles with Nutella and apple pies. You won't miss out on the amazing variety of foods that await you at this festival. Visit the 2022 Downtown Holiday Market this November 18th through the 23rd and indulge in some fun winter festivities.